We went out to the very tips of the limb and harvested this material.
We're trying to hurry here at the 11th hour, the 59th minute, and gather the genetics of the largest and oldest living sequoias and archive those to be utilized.
So we feel like there may be something special in those genetics that could help resist the changes of climate change.
Genetics don't change. This little tiny tree will be exactly the same genetically as the mother tree.